Canadian dollar daily forecast for December 11th by FX Empire. The dollar CAD initially fell during the day here on Thursday, but turned back around above the 1.35 level yet again. This is an area that had been rather resistive recently, but we broke out above it, so it should now be support. We eventually think that the dollar CAD will find its floor at the 1.35 handle. On top of that, though, we have a softening oil market that looks like it's showing just no signs of strengthening at all. That should continue to work against the value of the Canadian dollar, sending this market higher. We have the Federal Reserve that's going to raise interest rates at least once, and a Bank of Canada that is probably light years away from doing so because, quite frankly, a shrinking oil value of oil is, of course, going to work against the Canadian economy in general. We have a target of 1.40 now, but we recognize it could be choppy. Buying dips along the way is probably going to be the way going forward.